Okay. A lot happened off screen because of a bunch of bullshit. Okay, that's where I got stuck last time. Okay, so I actually had to... I paused, quit out of the game, came back in immediately where I was, and it let me just walk over it because it corrected, which was fine. Found this bonfire over here. There is a Hydra right over that hill. And I was cursed at the time, so I had no chance of beating him. So I actually had to climb the way all the way back out, run through Blight Town, and get all the way back to the Undead Parish just to get the curse removed. So I am currently in the process of going to fight this Hydra now. Because I'm a little irked that took so long. That's encumbering my spot. What's a better one? Alright. Now he could be beaten the same way as the previous one, from what I know. I just gotta bait him close to land. Get in here. No way you're gonna kill me in one shot now. Close. Spot to stand. That was a good one. So in some cases, it doesn't matter. Now, I've heard that if you cut off a head and then run back to the bonfire, the head would still be gone. That might be worth exploiting. You know what else we're gonna do? It's humanity, and we're gonna kindle this bonfire. really care about those souls. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Really? Do that. That? Oh, what the hell? There's another fucking enemies here. There are other fucking enemies in this area. Jesus. I didn't know that. Huh. Get him to fight me over there. attractive. Heads are bunched way more closely. That is pretty bad. I'm gonna see if this exploit works. Because if it does, then simply attacking, knocking the other heads off, work way better. Aha! This whiffing thing is pissing me off. Back up. Back up. whole episode's gonna be me fighting this one fucking creature. Take the hits where I can get them. Come on. Come on. Get you, you son of a bitch. Now, because that top tier can't reach me. One to go, son of a bitch. You're not not even gonna hit me with that. Come on. You ain't gonna hit me with that, not with one hit. Hurry up, come on, I'm getting bored. Nice try. Nice try. Come on, come on, come on. Good night. One more hit. One more hit. I win. In your fucking face. Get my souls. Now, I learned that I have been doing the whole magic thing completely wrong. Therefore, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to spend an attunement slot so I can actually start using pyromancy. Otherwise, there would have been no purpose in joining Queelag's sister's covenant. So let's go over here. What is that? Dragon scales. Dragon scales, dragon scales. Much better. Much better. Now, I don't know if I'll be able to attune from that. Nope. I need one more slot. I need pyromancy. Let's head down the beach. It's a big old giant sandbar. This looks a lot like that section in Nausicaa, the Valley of the Wind, under the toxic jungle. I know that's an obscure reference for some people, but that's a good movie. Go see it. What are you? Took it upon thyself to interrupt my battle last time. Whoa. Take a lot of damage. worth a pretty good amount of souls. Circle strafe. Stab. We don't appear to have any projectiles. It's lame. The hits you take should be worth like 1,000. So far, it looks like the only items that I came down here for were scales. Dragons. Now, supposedly, there is a giant stone dragon. In this area. But I believe he's an NPC, not an enemy. Let's keep going. Why is this so long? There's another Hydra, I swear to God. Feel like fighting you. It's pretty aggro. But, no, I don't feel like fighting you. Holy God, this is a long path. Oh, this is a bonfire. Okay, now, I heard of another exploit. I could cut this dude's tail. He will not aggro. Okay. That was everything I needed to do down here. So, now it's back. I'm gonna spare everybody the run here, because this is gonna be probably a frustrating section. So I gotta climb all the way, I gotta run all the way back, and then out through the hollow again, through Blighttown, and then all the way back to the Undead Parish. Because I'm about to start a section of the game called Sen's Fortress, which I believe is really, really tough, but it's a long way to run. So I'm just going to end this one here, and then we'll pick this up again at the bonfire near the blacksmith, and then on to Sen's Fortress.